If you've seen the romantic comedy classic When Harry Met Sally, you certainly remember this line.
I'll have what she's having.
Well, the restaurant where that memorable line and Meg Ryan's enthusiastic performance was filmed, the historic Katz Delicatessen, is celebrating the movie's 30th anniversary. Forbes reports the restaurant will have a scene reenactment contest on July 12th, where fans of the movie, regardless of gender, can sit exactly where actors Meg Ryan and Billy Crystal sat and reenact Meg Ryan's fake it till you make it scene. The contest will be judged by special guests and famed New Yorkers. If you're the more subdued type and still a fan of the movie, Fox News reports there will be a screening of the film on July 24th at a local Alamo Drafthouse theater. They serve food right at your theater seat there. Just maybe don't reenact Sally's ordering if you don't want your server to hate you.